Okay, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Allison Gallardo. So glad that you guys clicked on this video because this is my first video of like a whole week in my life as like a college student, and I've never done this before, mainly because I'm really boring, but I feel like this week will be a little entertaining, hopefully, maybe, I don't know. And I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Leave a comment what you want to see next. I know this was like requested, was a college day in my life or a week in my life, so I'm just doing the whole week because okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna do on this wonderful Monday morning is start my lab assignment. What else can I do? Actually, I'm gonna start with my anthropology unit 5, so I can just get that out of the way. I have this little list of things that I need to do before Friday, so that on spring break I don't have to worry about anything or do any homework, because I don't want to think about school. Okay, so I just came back from advising, and I am officially double majoring in history and Chicano and Latin American studies. I was just going to do Latin American studies, but it's actually easier to do Chicano and Latin American studies, like combined, because like you can either do Latin American studies, Chicano studies, or Chicano studies, like combined. And the plan is a lot easier. Ooh, that looks delicious.
It's so delicious.
I should have my makeup, but it's fine.
Just here. I don't even know if it's on you. I know it's on me.
With another double majoring queen. Yes, tell me about your experience.
We're double majoring. I'm double majoring in liberal studies and theater arts. 2 degrees that aren't going to make me rich, but it's okay. I have a bacon turkey Bravo along with a strawberry chicken poppy seed salad. We have the Chinese chicken salad. I mean, I forgot like half of it or like a third of it. See all that air? It's fine. It was only like $10. Just kidding. And then a Cuban sandwich. It looks so delicious. And then plain lemonade.
Hey, I'm on my social media. Have a good day.
Okay, so we weren't satisfied enough with the Panera. We're still hungry, so we're gonna go pick up a pizza. Me and Ed. And I, we like to either work out or do homework and then eat. And tonight is the homework and eat one.
Like every other night.
Yeah, but even when we work out, we still eat. So there's never like a winning situation for my body, but it's fine. Last vlog of the day. And there it is. Happy Monday.
My hair looks so red in this lighting. Oh my goodness. I swear it looks like not this color. I don't know. Anywho, I just got up from a nap. That's the usual thing I do on Tuesdays because I have a night class. And yeah, so I'm just gonna clean. I joined the club and it's all on. There are fights for being my best friend, and the girls get the claws out. There's something about hanging out with the wicked kids. Take the pill, make it too real. The other day I forgot my own. Gosh, you can literally see my whole side of the room. I'm using my roommate's desk. Hopefully she doesn't mind. Be a part of the love club. Everything will glow for you.
You'll get punched for the love club. For the love club. Thank you. what did I do to my camera? I'm getting blue on it. Oh my goodness. So my hands are currently blue because I just put on a face mask. But yeah, that's me in the mirror. So I'm a mess. And anywho, it's Tuesday night and I just wanted to close out the video saying that I'm just doing a face mask. And then I'm gonna wash it off, finish my lab assignment, study for my lab quiz, and then go to bed.
Guys, I love filming like this. Like, this is so cute. Like, you can see the camera and everything. But anywho, happy Wednesday. It's April 10th.
Very well. Let's see.
Soldier boy, I made it. Oh, Vladimir, kick that soldier boy, that Superman. Oh, no, I'm a you, kick that soldier boy.
Why does one look like that and then one looks like that? Oh, we do not want waterproof because that takes out my eyelashes. First snatch of the day.
Yee.
Okay, what lashes should I get?
There's so many options.
I got elf lashes the other day and they're actually pretty nice.
She's gonna make her hair brown. Yeah. Bye bye, Ginger.
Let's see what it looks like.
I see no change.
Me either. But it smells really good.
Is your hand stained?
Oh, I just sprayed my shirt.
Oh. Oh yeah, I kind of noticed it right there.
Yeah. Honestly, I think they're lying.
We're doing bingo!
Ah!
That's our queen.
Queen.
I love her. She touched me. I'm famous. Don't even look at me.
This is Sarah Black and she's my tour guide. She's practicing for dog days.
Oh my god, yes!
We're just leaving the drag queen bingo.
From what the was, SSU.
Yeah, the SSU. What was her name again?
Morgan
She was on RuPaul.
Drag Race. Is or was?
I don't know. Honestly, I don't watch it, but it was so interesting to see her.
I love her.
So I just got back from my second interview with this position and I also had English class this morning and then later at 2 p.m. I have another interview basically for the second time. I don't know what I'm, do you understand what I'm trying to say? I understand, but like I can't speak, so we're just gonna move on. So basically, I'll let you know what happens after that interview.
So, but look at my highlight. Like, oh my goodness, who is she?
Okay, so I do have good news. I just came back for my second interview of the day. And I got the position that I really wanted. And I'm just so excited. I already told my dad. He was the first person I called. Like, right after the meeting. As soon as I walked away, I was like, dial. I'm like, Dad, why am I using a pin as a phone? I don't know, but I was just so happy. Yeah. And so I'm celebrating with some Oreos, double stuff. Hi, okay, so this is the end of the week of my live video. Yesterday, Thursday, I didn't do a lot or film a lot because I was just so exhausted, and today I didn't film a lot either. I mean, this is my only clip for Friday because I was super busy. I had to fill out a lot of paperwork for my new job that I got. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I loved making it and I can't wait to make more. I'll just end the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.